Welcome. In this video, we learn to use dictionaries in TechStudio. Generally, dictionaries come with the TechStudio, but sometimes they don't work and we need to install manually. For example, here in my case, dictionary is not working. I need to install manually. For this, just go to Options, Configure TechStudio, go to Language Checking. There is nothing in the default language. We can download the dictionaries from OpenOffice or LibreOffice. Any of the given links can be used. Type the language. There are total 5 languages in English. Just download the recent one, this one. I have already downloaded. I'll cancel. Copy this. Go to your installed TechStudio directory. Then go to dictionaries and paste here. If you are not finding your installed TechStudio directory, then you may have to search in Program 86 folder. Now again go to TechStudio, click at Import Dictionary. Go to your installed TechStudio directory, Dictionaries. This is the file which we have put in the installed directory of the TechStudio. Yes. Now we can see all 5 languages in English: Australian, Canadian, British, American, and South African. I'll use this one, American. Now dictionary is working. For correcting the text, just move your cursor over the text. Click there, press right click of the mouse and choose the appropriate text. We Indians generally prefer to speak and write British English language. I'll give one example. I want to write this term. So we can change the language. Now you can see that suggestion is gone. So in this way you can install a dictionary in TechStudio. That's all. Thanks for watching.